Harold Edgerton invented modern strobe photography, which uses a rapid sequence of flashes of light to capture a fast-moving subject. Edgerton began trying to photograph milk droplets in 1932. He continued to experiment with the subject for 2 decades until he finally achieved visual clarity in 1957.